some studios backing Blu-ray disc, others backing HD DVD. People thought it would come down to pixel rate or refresh rate, and they're pretty much the same. What it came down to was a combination of gamers and porn. Now, whichever format porno lacks is usually the one that becomes the most successful.
But, you know, Sony, every PlayStation 3 has a Blu-ray.
You talking to me this whole time?
I'm glad I was listening.
Christ, man.
Yeah,
I remember some crab apples. Put this out for my